really, though.
Yeah. Yeah, your Star Wars Battle Pass thing. Look how close you are to getting him. Yeah, now look at your quest right quick. You can all show. Let me see.
I'm actually close to getting him.
Yes, you are. Catch Fiash.
Catch Moria.
They know Mitters.
Catch Mitters.
They know Mitters.
Did you hear that? What did Glaceon say? She's like, yep.
Yeah.
What does she say? What does she say?
I know she said morning now, but...
Mm-hmm. What
does she say, though? She says, stink of the
woo, stink of the woo. Oh, stink of the woo! Oh, look, we're dancing right next to Fishy Girl.
Mm-hmm.
She got secret eye. Look at her.
She looks like she stinks.
She stinks worse.
She smells like butt fish.
She stinks worse than Wakanda. If you know what she's about to say.
Mm-hmm.
Does Glaceon's meow sometimes sound like a fart, like a...
This might be the last one.
That's great! Rude or whatever. But we're wrong.
Oh, I will try to resist. Try to resist. You know who I'm trying to resist.
Yes, of course I know.
I can't help it. I can't help it.
Exactly.
Look at him. He's just wandering around looking so cool.
Yeah, Mr. Darth Vader.
Darth Vader.
Yeah, of course. You can't resist Mr. Darth Vader. Of course you can't.
Okay, they sent somebody. Is it me they sent? I don't know.
But no, I
heard I'm getting the heck out of here.
Yes. Let's go.
I'm getting the heck out of here. I got my DC blaster.
Yes.
Okay, I told you I can't resist.
Yeah. I know who you can't resist.
I can't resist Darth Vader. I love going there. I love going there, tricking him, sneaking to grab
a weapon.
Yes. I can't help it. I have to.
Like sneaking to get a midnight feast.
Yes, it's like me with food.
To get like a midnight feast.
He didn't even lay a finger on me, which surprises me.
Exactly. Did he lay a finger on someone else?
I was stealthy about it. I snuck in, I got my stuff, and I left. I was so sneaky. Like, he didn't even know.
Do you really love Darth Vader in the game?
I do. I'm going to be so sad when he leaves the game, because I like him. I just love going over there to pick on him, sneak around, grab a DC blaster.
Yeah, I'm going to be sad if when he leaves, too.
Yes. I love it when he's in the game. I have fun when he's in the game.
I like him. I love it when we tease him and stuff.
Yeah, I love picking on him.
Let me complete a mission, and it's the...
Oh yeah, fishing. Is there another fishing rod around? You completed the mission. Can you give me the fishing rod? Put it down.
Oopsie. You can complete your mission. I'm so happy that you sneaked up on Darth Vader. I know you're into him.
Okay, I did it. Thank you. No it's problem. A shield fish. Huh. Storm?
Already?
That's what I'm saying.
Storm is really fast. I don't like the storm too. The mission says eliminate someone with SMGs or pistols.
Yeah, that's not one of the Darth Vader or Darth Maul things.
Yes.
Okay, let me get here. Drive. Drive. Sorry, chicken.
Three shears. Can Blaze not sometimes be a feisty baby?
Yeah. Well, she's in one of her playful, feisty moods.
Thing is, she is, though.
Want to come in here with me?
Yes, yes, of course. Right?
Yep.
Blaze Sound is one of her feisty, playful moods.
I don't have any small ones. Here's a blue Havoc shotgun. Blue Havoc shotgun.
Okay, blue Havoc shotgun. Yes.
in the car and drive because the storm.
Isn't it grape? Grape.
I love grapes. They're delicious.
I love grapes. It tastes good. Plus, I wish we could have our own garden one day. So we can plant our own grapes and stuff.
Yep. Come on, truck.
I heard there's a gardening area in the Walmart.
All right, go.
Let's go. I'm gonna get rid of my lock-on pistol. Say it's crud, and yes, of course. Did you hear that, she said?
Yeah.
She's a baby.
Yeah, she's one of those babies.
She's one of those baby Serena.
Wish me luck.
Wish me luck.
Come on.
Go for broke, and I don't.
Here, grab it. I don't want it.
Okay. Woohoo! Well, first of all, I thought it was Tracker's Armory.
This car's on crack.
Why did you say that?
Because it's crazy.
Was that sarcasm?
No. I thought somebody was pow-powing at us and I'm trying to get my tea ready.
It scared the islands out of me.
It sure did. It was the island and it scared the islands out of me. Because I'm trying to get my tea ready.
Exactly. I'm going to watch it poop. Let's watch it poop.
Okay, where is it? Oh, I see.
Yep.
Wait, is that the island? No. There, I just saw poop.
Yes.
When the moon hits your eye like a giant poop in the sky, it's amore.
Where did you get that from?
It's an old song, but it goes like, when the moon hits your eye like a big piece of pie, or either pizza pie. That's the Mori. An old song from the 30s or 40s or 50s. I think it's 40s or 50s. Okay, don't bother me. I need a drink.
Can you Tart Island?
My tea. My sleepy tea is supposed to help me sleep. I had caffeine, so I'm a mess right now. When the moon hits your eye like a big turd in the sky. Wait. When the sky takes a poop. How did I sing it? I don't remember. When the turd in the sky hits your eye. You trying to beef with me? Is you trying to beef with me? I thought I saw some. Yeah, I did see somebody, but they went way over there. I thought they were trying to beef with me. You want some of this? You want some? Oh, you do want some. I don't know where they came from. Somebody wants some.
I love Glaceon a lot. She's a cute baby. That says...
The controller vibrates and there's nothing going on. It makes me think somebody's nearby.
Mine is not.
Mine vibrates constantly.
It means it's...
It just vibrated again.
Is it vibrating like a lot?
No, it just does like a zzzz.
Controller's just getting out of its comfort zone.
Could be. There might be anybody behind me. I'll knock them out. If they don't knock me out first, I'll get them. Oh, God.
What is it?
Is that Guffy?
Guffy?
Is that Guffy behind a rock?
Guffy?
Goof.
The gosh.
Okay, I believe you.
Whoa, that was not there last time.
That's not Guff. You're not Guff.
You're dork.
Get in the truck.
That was not there last time, though. Did you see that?
Yeah, I see that. Get in the truck.
The whole bunch of vines. I never seen where I create, vine stuff before, though.
The turd in the sky hits your eye like a giant turd in the sky. I don't know how the song went. When the turd in the sky poops out, I don't know. Oh, the storm's backing up.
Uh-oh.
Do you hear that?
What was it?
I don't know.
I heard that, too.
What was that?
I don't know. I thought it was our augments.
I don't know what that was, and it scared me.
Did it sound like the...
sound like something robotic? It sounded like some sort of Star Wars thing going on.
Yeah, I know, I heard that too. And I thought it was our augments.
Yeah.
Did you thought it was our augments too?
Yeah, fast forward, it's not.
I thought Choco Mountain was called Coco Mountain. Mm-hmm. False alarm, I guess, right?
Yep.
I mean, island. What did she say?
No idea.
Does it like she said catnip?
Kind of. Yeah, we're okay right now. At the very minute, we're okay. Gotta go towards the water. Dad gone. Towards the water. Oh, there we go.
Hello.
Hello.
Goodbye.
Hello.
Oh my gosh. Move. Move. Move, truck. We're trucking now. We are doing, hey, taxi cab.
It's been a while since we've seen them in the game, right? Mm-hmm. Has it been a while since we've seen, like, regular cars in the game?
No, not really. Time to boogie. You hear that?
I heard that.
I don't know what's going on.
I know I heard that too. It sounded like a robotic thing going on. I heard that too.
Alright. It's you and me against one. That one right there. That one right there. He's hiding.
Lizzie. Lizzie. Oh, we won again? they're doing Master of Puppets. I thought I eliminated it. I know I was using the lightsaber.
We both eliminated him.
Okay.
That's what it is. We both did it.
You want... Oh, yeah.
Two games in 1 minute. That was the last one.